investigation was conducted that led to highly incriminating evidence like emails, letters, minutes, resolutions of the meeting and other elaborate communication between members of banned CPI Maoist party and the arrested accused. The evidence found traces back the involvement of Kabir Kalamanch and the arrested accused in mobilization of funds provided by banned outfit CPI Maoist in inciting the mass buses against administration from long before the Elgar Parishad was held. The analysis of seized documents from the electronic devices clearly reveals the conspiracy hatched by the banned CPI Maoist organization to form the All India United Front as per the strategy and tactics of CPI Maoist party, that is anti-fascist front, which is according to resolution of their ERB, that is Eastern Regional Bureau, which is their underground formation, in order to overthrow the government established by the law. In pursuance of this conspiracy, efforts were made to establish such front in Maharashtra also, that is through Elgar Parishad, which was organized on 31st December 2017. The evidence conclusively points to the deliberate involvement and major role played by Varvara Rao, Arun Pereira, Varman Gonsalvi, Sudha Bharadwaj and Gautam Dawalkar in the larger conspiracy hatched by the banned organization CPI Maoist. The evidence also involves other details like provision of funds, responsibilities given to these urban nakshals in radicalizing the youths and students, provision of arms and other details trailing back from senior comrades of Central Committee of CPI Maoist. Also, they are actively and deliberately involved in the unlawful activities which led to the violence and killings of large number of security personnel and innocent civilians. Some of the evidence collected reveals that there appears to be nexus with the other unlawful organizations which spread violence. They have shown intolerance to the present political system and decided to target organizations, functionaries, and they even were thinking of targeting highest political functionary. In all, 9 places were searched in Mumbai, Thane, Faridabad, New Delhi, Hyderabad and Ranchi on 28 August 2018. Hard disks, laptops, pen drives, memory cards, mobile phones, SIM cards and other incriminating documents have been seized from these places. Thus, on the basis of strong and conclusive evidence, the following persons have been arrested on 28 August 2018. Namely, Varvara Rao, Hyderabad, Arun Pereira from Thane, Varman Gonsalvis from Mumbai, Sudha Bharadwaj from Faridabad, and Gautam Nawalkar from New Delhi. Thank you.